Don't stop. Keep digging.
What do you think I'm...
I can't get free! Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
No, you can walk. Only kidding. Too soon? Come on.
This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills. Jesus,
oh,
this is
tough
so
break,
messed
Rover.
Up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened. Hey!
Did you not
happened if you hadn't come
see
along?
Me? Well, based on my quick read of the situation, you would have been buried alive.
Those six sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as
Miss
usual.
Me! That was your dad?
What? No! Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Bettino? Most people call him Sonny?
Can't say I have.
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007, and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And, your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Bettino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of copped a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his 5-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem to be the soul of discretion.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches, daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
Could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously. Careful! Here we go! Everyone those two hicks ever talked to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Trevor Phillips. Why? Am I on his list, too? That would seem on the unfair side.
No, he's gonna wanna know who saved my life. You'll be made right for this, I promise.
Whatever the code dictates.
What are you doing? Are you crazy?
Oh!
was close!
Already. That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
You're way strung out on some bad shit.
Who's this?
It's Antonia Bettino. You know, the girl who nearly attended her own funeral out at Polito Bay?
How could I forget?
My dad wanted to make sure you were looked after. Now, there's some money being wired to your account right now. Now, I gotta get off the line. Thank you again.